going to be opening Happy Places Bunny Laundry, and this is the front and this is the back. And I'm gonna take the tape off. There we go. I took the tape off. Okay. Now it's time for the other one. This is my little dog. So cute. Okay. I think he's not cute. It's fine because I don't have any cats. I can't have any cats because I already have a little dog. He's really cute. So we have to get this out. Okay, I'm gonna try to take it out carefully. So I don't want it to go like boom boom. Not boom, but boom. Ah, halfway. Got it out. Okay, it was a little struggling there. Just making sure there's nothing else. Oh, this is so amazing. I never had these before. This is just my first one. So we're gonna take the dolly out. First, look at her dress. And I want to take her dress off, just like LOL's. Taking her hair out. So it's gonna be hard to take them out. Ooh, they're really stuck in there. Okay. So I'm going to start by taking this tag off. And let's see what else I have to do. Okay. So, and then I have to take their hat. Oh, she has baby suit on. To me, I'm just gonna say she has a baby suit on. She can move her legs. I didn't know that. She can move her arms. So this is, sorry guys if I'm saying like how she's moving everything, because I never had one of these. I only see them in videos. So here's her little dolly. So, how are we going to take this out? Okay, so now we're going to start big and then small. We're going to take these laundry ones out. So we have a mystery one in here. We're going to open that in the end. So we're going to clean the floor. Okay. All of these come with the clip floors. And they all have different ones. Ooh. Oh, look at this one. I really want to get this one. I just want to get all of them. Okay. Okay. So now we're going to start big by small. Ooh, this one's really. What did this one get in? Okay. Sorry, it's just my mom was helping me from this. Okay. So we're gonna push these out. So first we're gonna start with small by small and then big. Sorry. Okay. So we're gonna take this little one out. So I don't know its name. So this is the little one. He's so cute. And if you think these are cats, these are bunnies. I'm gonna put this right here so I don't lose that one. Okay. Next up, we're gonna start with the other one. We're gonna go with the soap. Now let's boom it out. Okay, that's here. Okay, so this is the little one. And if you notice, all of them have a bunny tail. So cute. Let's take this one out. So cute. If you need a closer look, everyone, really close. You can look right here in the clip one. Okay, so the next one. Okay, next one we're gonna take the soap out, I think. Okay. Get this from the handle. Get it from the handle. Get it. Oh, there we go. It's out. It's right here. Let me put it right there. Okay, next one is the sock. There we go. Got the sack out. There we go. Now we're gonna put this on her. This sack. It can't actually go on her shoe. So now we're gonna open this one, this bunny. I don't know all their names. Okay, got it. Alright, so this is a little, I forgot his name, but tell me in the comments below because I already forgot. Forgot? Okay. So this is the, it's just the Millie Mops. Check that out. Millie Mops. Okay, so now we're gonna take out this little. Got her out. Oh no! There we go. Got it out. So if it's your first time opening a Pickens one, you might be, and you're a YouTuber, you might be excited, little one. Don't search wolf, 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 or bark, bark, bark. Okay, so this is the little one, and this one has a little white one, like a little white tail. And this is the front of it. We don't. Ah! Oh no! It's falling down! Let's make room for that one. Sorry, guys, it's just my chair. Oh! The time is running out, so I'm just gonna take everything out. You can dig this up, out, up and down, all around. Shania. Okay, so sorry guys if I didn't trust you. The little bunny one. Got it, yet. Through the sack. So, put it on side. The iron. Use the iron. There's gonna be another season that I'm going to show all of you, but I don't have enough time. The time runs out. Time runs out. I'm gonna have another one. Get this out. Ooh. I can let this. Oh no. So I'm going to have to try to get that one. My mom had to open this, and you can even open this, and these are really, oh my god, you can actually bend them. Let's see if this one bends. Sorry, that was my mom recording. You can actually bend both of them. So squishy. And this is kind of heavy. No, don't get in there. Okay. Open and close. Now it's time for the final one. It's really flat. I feel like it's fat. I mean flat. So we're gonna see who it is. Or what Shopkin it is. Yeah! Open it. I have to take it out. Take it out. What is it? Oh, it's a little sound for her. I thought it was a Shopkin. Oh my god. There we go. There we go. Yeah. I think it's supposed to do it. This it. Press on down. Ah! It's falling! No, don't fall. Don't fall. There we go. There she is. Ah! There she is. Okay. So I'm gonna play a little bit with these toys because I have a little bit of time. So I'm gonna put this name here. It's a Molly Mops. So we're gonna play, okay. Let me, so we're gonna put this right there. I'm gonna get this iron to place it where it belongs. Boing, 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 boing. Where did you do that? Okay, there it is. Now let's put you right there. Maybe you. Yeah. Bang, bang, bang. No, come here. No, you can. Well, I'm glad they're just hopping around and bunning around. Okay, so I'm gonna get this basket and let's see where's the sock. Hop in, socky sock. Bang, bang, bang. Boing, boing, boing. In you go. Boing, 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 boing. Now let's close the door, the basket down, the white swashing. I'm gonna put the basket here. Oh, this is my name. Yay! Okay. Now let's put this in. Put it right. I'm gonna see right there. The soap. Where should we put the soap? I'm just gonna put it here for now. No! Get up. Okay. Now this is gonna go in the sink. This is gonna go in the same place. Oh, it's ready. Let's get it out. How do you open this? Yeah, there you go. Come on out. Come on out. Let's get you out. Where do you get you out? Boing, come on. Get inside your basket. That is okay. Now let's put it right there. Let's put it in the dryer. I can put it in the dryer. Get in the dryer. Get in the dryer. Boing. There you go. No. Okay. Basket there. And then let's see what do I have to do. Oh yeah, I forgot to put pieces. Let's put it. There we go. Put it back in there. Put it back. Okay. Well, that is drying. Let's see. I need to put you in the right spot. Now, let's see. Let's put you up there. Let me push this all the way over. There we go. Let's put you back in this spot. Now let's see, what do I have to do now? You can stand up. Oh, it's ready. How do you open this? Now get out. Get out. No, just get out because you're making everything chopped out. No! Come here. Come here. Come here. Don't you make me get out. There you go. It took me all this time to get you out. Okay. Let's put this right there. Back in the basket. I'm mad at you. Okay, let's see. Now, let's see. There you go. I'm skin. Okay. Get this out. No! Okay. Bye guys, I hope you have a nice day. I'm sorry I couldn't finish this. It's okay. Bye.